but that's how I got hooked on this music. I personally love to play slow, beautiful pieces. It's always been like that since I was a little boy. My dad always told me, those slow, beautiful pieces are perfectly fine, but what the audience really wants is loud and fast. I figured you had enough loud and fast with the Beethoven last year, but so I'd like to play a piece for Frederick Hodges, whom I admire greatly and was stunned to hear last night sing that Lulu song. I'm still trying to recover from that. I find that Frederick is getting ready to perform Debussy's beautiful Reflet dans l'eau, Reflections in the Water. So that's how I'd like to end today's program, is with this beautiful Debussy piece from his book one of Images, Image.
Thank you. Thank you.